So here's the tricky part of walking to the airport. And there's something wrong with my phone. It's showing that a 32 gigabyte secure digital card is full when it's not full. I deleted stuff, rebooted the phone. That didn't work. I think the card may have become unmounted or something like that, which has happened before. So this video may stop suddenly. If not, then if I can fix the problem while I'm at the airport, I'll be shooting a video of taking off from the airport. So here's Kitty Hawk Way. It's Swenson to the left, Kitty Hawk to the right. We've got the walk sign. It's usually a long wait at this light. I think it's accurate to say that this walk from the airport to right here is a 10-minute walk. From here to Tropicana Avenue, 15 minutes. From Paradise and Tropicana to Las Vegas Boulevard, another 15 minutes. It's a 40-minute walk. But waiting for the crosswalk signal adds another 5 minutes. It's a long wait here. It's a long wait at Tropicana and Paradise. Although it's safe to cross, there's no cars coming, but I'll save some time and jaywalk. City of Las Vegas is probably going to issue me a ticket for documenting a jaywalk. And now we're on Kitty Hawk Way. There's rent-a-cars over there on the right. Rent-a-car road is over there somewhere. This overpass above us, it's Paradise Road traffic going to the airport. So I've got about 2 minutes left before I reach the path to the airport. I'm using internal storage. I had 4 gigabytes. So I think I'll be able to finish this video. I've been deleting videos after I upload them. And for some reason, the secure digital card is not registering those deletions. So here's the last crossing. It's the dangerous one where there's no stop sign, no traffic light. But once you cross the street here, it's about 5 minutes to Terminal 1, be on the right at the end of the path. All those numbered doorways will be on the right. Well, it's pretty quiet right now. Looks like a safe time to cross. Now there's the letter of the law and the spirit of the law. Jaywalking laws, I think, are intended to be in place for your safety, but sometimes it's safer to jaywalk, so giving you a ticket would violate the spirit of the law, although I didn't jaywalk here. I'm thinking mainly at intersections where when you cross at the cross signal at an intersection, there's 8 lanes of traffic of cars that could hit you. If you jaywalk like half a block away, there's only 4 lanes of traffic, or 2 lanes. But I didn't mean to start a conversation here. I gotta shut this phone off. See you later.